Rafale orders and MO was discussed in a big way. There is an issue of prioritizing Rafales between two forces, IAF and IN. The challenge is MO and off-the-shelf needs to be divided according to who needs planes first. IN wants to make all new orders into their Rafale M version, but carrier details are yet to be finalized since Rafale needs specific equipment to work with on an ACC. Eric Trappier has once again clearly said Rafale M will meet the IAC-1 needs and has detailed the whole strategy and IAC-1 modifications as deemed by experts. Everything will be finalized soon, but if IN loses them, off the shelf, from Merignac, all will go to the IAF. Safranized Kaveri engine deal semi-finalized owing to some differences rising in particular tech aspect. Safran's Ed Kaveri V1.0 engine deal semi-finalized, the core is M8XX based but without full passage of ToT. The ToT and IPR holders want a share of the pie, which has caused the delay in finalization. Biggest plus point, Safran's Ed Kaveri V1 will be able to power Indian Rafales with minimal modifications, certain points termed as pod modifications. Upping the carrot further, France and team has proposed Safran's Ed Kaveri 2.0 as part of Rafale MO proposition officially based on test results. This core is to be IPR shared as new development and will not have any issue as seen in present M8XX. The Safran's Ed Kaveri 2.0 will power the new generation Rafales, F4.2 and beyond, and AMCA. It's also studied for usage and applicability in case it's possible for LCAMK2. Discussion points to AB range of 125 to 130 kN and may be trimmed down a bit to increase stability factor and prolong life. A certain company will send representatives to France around July for full toolkit study under assemble in India Rafales from initial kits. Based on this, the final timeline of MO program will be charted with resource planning. Small information shared with the French side. Russia is aggressively pushing for MiG-35 and is promising the usage of Safranized Kaveri as well, and has offered financial packages which are very relaxed in terms and order. It's also talking a similar to MKI route of cooperation. It's also throwing in IAC-1 systems required in the overall package and made it cost competitive as well. On top, Russia has drafted a version for ACC based on the Su-57 concept for all future Indian carriers. Of course, Su-57 marine version is cost-intensive proposition and developmental charges will apply to India. India has emphasized to France that such a package means terms of Rafale and incorporation has to be far superior and performance of F4.2 and beyond to be capable enough that at any point of time Su-57 in the Indian subcontinent or in Asia will not be a security risk. The same applied to MiRafales for IAF and IN future carrier as well.